EA Sports and the PGA Tour so proudly present. It's the final round of the Tiburon Classic. It's part of the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. When you come to New York and you want to play a municipal course unlike any other, you sleep in your car just hoping to get a tee time at the Bethpage Black Course. People wait for days, even hours, to step foot on this historic course. And today we have the privilege of bringing you the coverage on EA Sports. Jim Nantz, David Faraday here for the call. You can't afford to miss fairways here. It's in the second cut.
No, you're not going to like this one. This will be a hack.
Sinks it. If you can drive your golf ball like that with consistency, you can always score.
Typically, two putts would be okay from here.
Ready to conquer this hole. This for birdie.
An outside chance for birdie here.
Takes it in two for the par to stay one under. Let's review how the previous golfers have fared on this hole.
Okay, well, there's a bunch of people in the crowd. Really didn't expect to see that anywhere near them.
How about a look at the best of the best when it comes to this staff?
Two putts from here would usually work.
A 300-yard drive. And a 1-inch putt, they all count the same. He serves up a bogey on that one.
Here's a look back at last week's tournament results.
Nicely played shot. He put the ball right at the fairway.
He'll be happy with that one, about 20 feet away.
Count it. Birdie.
Check out the top performers in the tournament so far to this point.
Good smooth backswing, nice change of direction, and a straight tee shot. That sets up his second shot beautifully.
That came off the club a little hot, and the ball sailed and found the second cut. This will make the next shot a little difficult.
Well, definitely going to drop one shot, and this one's for bogey.
Well, nice stroke there, but in the wrong direction.
Now for double bogey.
Well, with the ball below the feet, always the chance to miss this one to the right.
Chance to make birdie. I cannot believe that one has found the cup. What a great putt. Take a look at the top players this week as far as driving the golf ball in the fairway. A quick glance over at the leaderboard to see how things are shaping up.
100 meters to the flagstick, or 110 if you're an American.
Beautiful shot here and lands within 5 feet of the cup. Here's the most up-to-date leaderboard. for par. Nothing wrong with that par putt. And that's a solid tee shot right there. What a nice way to start the hole.
Okay, going with a 5-iron from here.
In there, snug next to the hole.
And he could close out the front nine with a birdie here.
Put that on the card as a birdie. And here's an update on that scorecard. Off the club face the wrong way and into the second cut.
Okay, taking a swipe with a 4-iron here.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Here's a quick check of the current top 10 for the tournament.
That's a fine tee shot there, Jim. Right on about 120 yards to this difficult hole location.
Boy, does he have it dialed in after that one. A birdie never hurts. That took an unlucky bounce, and it's found the second cut.
Well, this rough is not so long, but the ball has found the bottom of it. Not great. Standard loft for a sand wedge, 56 degrees.
On the green, about 18 feet to the hole.
For par now.
He won't like that. It's a bogey. After a fortuitous bounce, this one's back in the fairway. Not the best shot. The ball has found the second cut. He could make something out of that one.
Just a medium length here. This one may be inside 11 feet.
Looking at par.
Ooh, never a doubt. Looking to make a statement today.
These players have taken home the most cash so far on the season. He's been off the fairways so often this week, I've been wondering if he's looking at setting up a concession stand. And let's go to the leaderboard. That's a tough out from there, and with a great level of difficulty.
Well, in this bunker now. Four bogey.
That's an excellent putt. Just missed. This for double. With that double, the score falls by two shots.
Well, that shortened this one considerably. Good tee shot.
The cup is playing quite a distance from that location.
Yeah, missed with that one.
Three behind.
Well, we'll have a bunker shot coming up.
That's the kind of shot that makes a round. For par.
Nice putt. Count it.
Here's how the groups ahead have fared on this next hole. Here are our top power players off the tee. These guys know how to crush the golf ball. That's a solid par putt. And how about a quick check of the leaderboard in the race for the FedEx Cup? We have an exciting stretch of tournaments over the next 3 weeks. The Farmers Insurance Open, the Waste Management Phoenix Open, and the AT&T Pebble Beach National Pro-Am. Thanks for following the coverage with us here today. This is Jim Nance, along with the crew, saying so long for now. Thank you.